As my head cleared, I realized I needed a different approach. Then I got a brainstorm. Hire an Indian tracker to help me, man. That's a great idea. They can find anything. It's like in the movies. So I headed for a reservation. Figure out a way to sell more fireworks. We're going broke with this venture also. Well, I see you got them snakes and sparklers, but where's good stuff, man? Good stuff. This is the good stuff. Snakes and sparklers.
Are you nuts, dude? You need stuff to explode. Go boom.
Why is that good? might as well ask, why is the tree good? Why is sunset good? Why is boom good? Man,
yeah, I can't get
good. Why is boom good? Shows Ned Mady up a bullfrog's butt, blows him to pieces. He comes back to you to fix it. You win twice, brother. It's good business. So you're gonna tell me that you don't have no black cats, no rolling candles or screaming memes?
No.
Oh, come on, man. You don't got no lady fingers, buzz buttles, snicker bombs, church burners, finger blasters, gut busters, zippity doodahs, or crap flappers?
No, I don't.
You're gonna stand there owning a fireworks stand and tell me you don't have no whistling bunghole, no spleen splitters, whistling
sparklers. Where's good stuff, man? Good stuff.
It's not what you like. It's the consumer. I'll be fine along as you're along with me. So I'm